Come on.
Hi guys, welcome back today to my channel. Welcome today again. You're all welcome. Thank you for the support, the likes, the subscriptions. Thank you for your comments. Oh, thank you. You guys are now my new family. Thank you. I love you all. And if you have not subscribed, please subscribe and join the family. Let's grow together. Thank you. So, I'm here today with another topic. It's about this building that fell in Onitsha, Anambra State, Nigeria, Africa. So I brought it up here. Let's talk about it. This is not the first time such thing will be happening. Building collapsing, killing people like that now in Onitsha. Two have been reported to be dead right now, and 8 missing or still trapped into the building. When will all these things stop? Not that things like that doesn't happen in the Western world. It does, but it's on special cases, maybe earthquake or something special happen, not so frequent like it happens in Africa, especially in Nigeria. Yeah, that one now I just showed you guys is a building under construction, just collapsed like that. Why? Because they decided not to use substantial materials. They opted for substandard materials and inadequate materials too. Why? Why are we going to be our own problem, the cause of our own problems? Why? I don't know. I just felt so bad when I saw it. I said, look at, it's happening again. That happened in Lagos. It happens in many states in Nigeria. But this one now, a building under construction. The other ones are buildings that they are finished constructing. People are living there, waiting lives like that. Okay, look at this one. If they are finished constructing, how long would it have lasted for it to collapse again? Meaning that, I don't know if I should blame it also on the government. They have their own blame. The governments, they also have their own blame there. Why are lives not important to us like that? Why are lives not important to our leaders? Not just our leaders. We Africans. Okay, to get something cheap, that is why you risk. So you know that this is going to cause problem in a long time, if not today, tomorrow. Yet they'll still do it like that. There now, 8 are trapped. They might be dead. Like the video I watched about it, even the government itself, they don't have very good hospitals. Like here, if something happens, the ambulances, the fire services, they will be there, they will help out. A lot of crowd are there, just the people trapped there are under the mercy of people there. Yes, Red Cross came, but please, what are the things that they came with to help bring out the people from there? Nothing. They will use hand to lift stones. Okay, it's complicated. It's something I don't know how to put it, but whenever I see things like that, I begin to I don't know. Imagine when is our country going to be good? When is Africa going to be better in a way that it is now? Let us not also be our own problem. Let us help in educating those ones down there. They shouldn't be their own cause of problem. They just, I don't know how to put it, but you guys understand what I'm trying to say. That scene there is another thing altogether. So please guys, I will just leave it there before I start to cry in this video. Things like that, I don't know how to put it. It goes into me too much. But Thank you for coming by today. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Don't mind my frown, babe. Don't mind my... I'm so emotional on things like that. Let me put it like this. We are not trying at all. At all, at all. We are not trying. Let me just leave you guys with this like this. Come to the comment section. Tell me what you know. Tell me how you see it. Sorry, please. Comment. Like if you give me thumbs up if you like the video, and please subscribe if you have not subscribed, and join our growing family. Thank you very much. Thank you. I love you guys. Till next time. Ciao ciao.